Hey guys, it's Mylique of Curlbox, and I am really excited today because I have the Director of Marketing from Cream of Nature, Tania Gulston. I was finally able to wrangle her and get her down because we have worked with Cream of Nature for years, and Tania has worked to develop some incredible products, and so I'm super excited to have her here today to talk about this new June Curlbox. Tania, thank you for joining me.
Oh, thank you for having me, Mylique.
Before we start talking product, I want to go over your career because you have a bachelor's, an MBA, and a cosmetology license.
Yes, I do.
Which I think makes you perfect for this, but help us understand sort of what was your after high school going into college path? What was that like for you?
So for me, after high school, in high school, I went to a school of the arts.
Okay.
And so my major was dance. So growing up, I always thought that I would continue in the arts.
Okay.
And major in dance. And so after I finished up high school, I had an opportunity to go to Florida A&M University.
Okay.
And there I enrolled in the School of Business and Industry and got on this amazing track to getting my MBA.
Wow.
And that was an incredible experience. I learned so much about business, about leadership, and I was really able to develop my skill set. And I realized very early on that I wanted to do marketing.
Marketing.
Because there was accounting, you know, there were all of these different fields, but I said marketing is what I wanted to do. It allowed me to be creative.
Okay.
And so from there, just working in different areas. I worked in beverage for a little while.
Okay.
I also worked with Universal Records.
Okay.
We talked about that.
Yes, the music industry.
Yes. And then I even did pharmaceutical sales. I worked with Pfizer in Brazil.
Okay.
Really had an opportunity to work on an international campaign and work overseas. And I really enjoyed it. But as you start to finish school, you start to think about, okay, what am I really going to do?
Yes.
And I knew I wanted to do something that I was passionate about.
Right.
And so I just started thinking about business, and I started thinking about beauty.
Mm-hmm.
And I didn't really know how the two would marry together. So initially for me, I thought I would have salons at one time.
Okay.
You know, down the line, I thought, of course, I'll work in corporate America, but then down the line, I can have a chain of salons at some point. And from there, it just kind of evolved. You know, I wrote about business plans for beauty. I entered a business competition, you know, after one of my professors encouraged me, and then I just fell in love with it.
Okay.
And so I said, even though I'm in grad school and I'm getting my MBA, I want to have a cosmetology license.
Wow.
I want to see it through.
Yes.
If I'm going to own a salon one day, I want to know how to style the hair. I want to understand hair. And I just had an interest in styling and the health of hair. It was interesting to me. So while in grad school, I decided to get my cosmetology license. And I just had a lot of divine connections.
Okay.
You know, when I was in school, I had a job as an assistant in a salon. So I'm getting my MBA.
I'm a fan of the assistant come up.
Yes.
No, I'm a fan. I think it is just the richest place to
it
work.
It is.
Yes.
So I get a job as an assistant, you know, in a salon. I never talked to them about, are you going to pay me? Are you going to do this for me? I just knew that I wanted information that they had.
Mm-hmm.
And the owner of that salon at the time was like the director of education for a huge company. And so I just showed up every day to learn and to gain experience. And in time, from there, I was introduced to the company, introduced to Cream of Nature, introduced to professional brands that she worked with. And I just knew that, you know, this is the path, this is the journey that I wanted to take. And I started to see how I could merge the two, how I could pull the MBA, the business experience, and put that with the beauty experience and the cosmetology experience. And then from there, I ran with it.
That was such an amazing sort of career tale. I would be remiss if I didn't ask you a couple of questions for people who may be interested in getting into the beauty industry, because I know high school and college, I had no idea that these sort of jobs existed. But you said something about, you know, I assisted, I wasn't asking when I'm gonna be getting paid something. I really just wanted to soak up and learn everything that I possibly could. So what tips would you have? What would you recommend someone do if they are still in college and they kind of want to start working their way, maybe interning in this industry? Should they go to hair shows? Like, what should they do or say if they want to get in? Do they reach out on Instagram? Do they send a resume?
Right.
What, like, you know, we
how
like,
do
what do you, how do you do it now?
I think now it's actually easier
than okay.
when, you know, when yes. I had to get into. When we talked about it, you know, there weren't a lot of resources. So
right.
you really had to figure it out. Now there's so many resources. You can intern with a beauty company.
Yes.
So you can reach out and you can spend your summers interning and working in different departments. I also think there's so many different companies all over now. They're not just in major markets. So
right.
no matter where you are, there's probably a beauty company in your city.
Right.
So you can reach out, you can work with them, and just get in on the ground floor. Shows are a perfect way to start with a company.
Okay.
You work a show with a company, you start to learn the brand, you start to learn the people.
Right.
If you do a good job, you know,
they call you
back.
There's
more, we call you again. So
right.
those are all good opportunities. And I think the biggest thing now is there's so many different types of jobs that you can do in beauty. You don't just have to be in marketing.
Right.
You can be in social media.
Yes.
We're looking for community managers.
Right.
We're looking for ambassadors. You can be a vlogger. You can be in package engineering. There's a lot of different ways to get into the beauty space.
Right. Awesome. I love that. And I think in a lot of entrepreneurship is being touted so much that we don't realize that, like, someone has to work somewhere.
Yes.
So how have you managed to be entrepreneurial? Because like I said, for as long as I have known about Creamy Nature and you, it's like you have taken ownership
yes.
of this. So what sort of tips would you give someone to be entrepreneurial in the jobs that they are currently in? And how do they own, you know, creating a business within a business?
I think it's very easy if you're with the right organization, and this organization for me was the right organization.
Okay.
I literally grew up in this organization. So as soon as I came out of grad school, I think I worked for a few years in a salon, but this was my first corporate experience.
Okay.
And I've been here for 10 years, so
yes.
this is my career.
Mm-hmm.
But I think that you just have to own it. I always approach and look at the brand as if it was mine. And
right.
I always encourage the brand team, when we're making decisions about the brands and we're talking about products, I'm like, what would you do if this was your brand?
Right.
And I think if you approach it from that perspective, you always win, because mm-hmm. you want to create the best.
Right.
So that's why, I mean, for me, Cream of Nature is like my baby, you know?
right.
I launched Cream of Nature with Argan Oil over like 6 years ago. I mean,
yeah.
those SKUs, I labored over them. What's the product name going to be? What's the formula? Does it work? I personally tested the brands.
Right.
So I really have a connection to the brand.
Yes.
So I think no matter what the brand is and whether you own it, if you're not the entrepreneur, the owner of it, just get in there and do the work.
Right.
And work hard at it. And you're going to love it.
Yes.
You love the brand. I'm passionate about it. I love the products. I use the products. It works for me.
You've done a great job over the years. I always love working with you because I know that year after year,
yes.
season after season, you
yeah.
are going to bring it. So I want to talk about, I think we have some new products in this June Curl Box that I know you guys are going to love. And I think it speaks to who you are, your experience, art background, you know, your cosmetology, business. I think the most exciting product that I'm like the most curious about is the Argan Oil Flexible Styling Snot.
Yes.
Talk me through this.
So this product right out of the gate mm-hmm. is an interesting product because of the name.
Yes.
So already, you
right.
know, everybody's like, what is that name about? I don't know if I want to use it. I should use it. And so I love that it starts the conversation.
Yes.
And that's what we want it to do. We
yes.
want people to say, what is it?
Yes.
This product is amazing because it's for the ladies that really want to get a smooth look, but whatever you're using right now just isn't quite holding your hair down.
Okay.
So, you know, we put our hair down, we're smoothing, you're tying your scarf down, and then midday,
it's not, it's
like,
over.
It's no longer down.
yeah.
And it's hot outside,
yes.
you know? So this is the product that is going to just change the way you do a puff.
Okay.
It's gonna change the way you put your hair into a ponytail.
Okay.
So it's for all curls, even 4C curls.
4C
We're holding it down.
This is gonna hold down, 4C curls.
It's gonna hold down 4C curls.
Because I'm 4C.
Yes.
Yes.
It's gonna
yes.
hold it down.
Okay.
And it gives a lot of shine
all
to
right.
it. And it is a harder holding product.
Okay.
So if you use it, you know, and you're saying, well, oh, I thought it was a little harder than I expected. It's supposed to be hard.
Okay, so this is not like a flexible styling. Like this,
it's
this,
not
this
like
is more
like
of a commitment.
This is a commitment.
Yes.
This is a commitment product. You're sure that you want to put this product. Now, you can pair it with another product
to kind
and
of
always
soften,
soften
it.
It up.
Absolutely.
You know, to keep your hair moisturized. But it's definitely a unique skew. It has a tackiness to it mm-hmm. that's incredible. So you kind of feel the tackiness when you're putting it on your hair.
Yes.
But it really lays the hair down. I mean, when we tested it, the results were amazing.
Okay.
We would see the young ladies come into the salon, they would use it on their hair, and we were like, wow. That's impressive.
I'm excited to see how you guys are going to be using this product, because you know how they do. Yes. It's like, I bet you there's two or three more ways yes. that they're going to pull this product off, which is, wait. Yes, I'm super excited about. Now, I want to get into this apple cider vinegar rinse, which I am something I think we've been doing in our bathrooms for a while and yes. trying to mix it the right way and trying to pour it. You know, I put mine in a cup and I'm trying yes. to pour it in the shower. So this, you know, the nozzle, everything. And I mean, even just like a little bit more of a friendlier scent.
Exactly.
Yes. So tell me about this product.
So apple cider vinegar, exactly what you said. Mm-hmm. Everybody's using apple cider vinegar. It's a great ingredient to use, and okay. it really detoxifies and it cleanses.
Okay.
But what we're doing here is we're just taking all the guesswork away from it and
yes.
making it super easy
right.
for you to use.
Okay.
And then we're taking it to a nicer, a more pleasant fragrance.
Right. Where somebody walks in the bathroom like, girl,
what is going on? And I can't get that fragrance out
of my hair. I got a yes. date in a couple of hours.
Yes.
Yes.
But this product is amazing because it really is something for people with dry and itchy scalp, people that have a lot of buildup, because we're using more product now.
Okay.
So we're styling our hair more, we're
yes.
doing more styles, we're using harder holding products.
Correct.
So we're getting more buildup.
Yeah.
So we need products that are gonna cleanse and detoxify. So it's just a perfect shampoo replacement.
Oh,
you know,
wow.
you can replace your shampoo with this and then move on and use a conditioner.
You can replace your shampoo.
Yes.
Man.
And it cleanses the scalp. You go through it. I use it on my scalp. I have dry and itchy scalp.
Mm-hmm.
So this is something that I love.
Mm-hmm.
It has a nice feeling, a cooling sensation for the
yeah.
scalp. And I feel like my hair is really cleansed after I use it.
And this scent.
It doesn't smell like, you know.
It's not
cider.
Giving you.
No.
Wow. This is, Argan, this scent of this line is one of my favorites. Okay. So next we have the Curl Activator Cream, the Moisture and Shine Curl Activator Cream. And so, Curl Activator, it's taking me
yes,
back a little bit.
Yes.
So tell me about this.
I mean, Curl Activator, it makes sense because all of our hair is just curly. And we're
right.
trying to define the curls. We're trying to lock in the curls.
Yes.
So everybody wants to get this great definition. So a Curl Activator is one of those products that has a lot of slip to it.
Mm-hmm.
It leaves the hair really soft, but it still defines the curls.
Right.
So I think everybody wants great definition, but they don't want their hair to be crunchy.
Right.
So using a curl activator gives you just these incredible wash and go styles.
Yes.
I mean, the hair is super defined, but it's still very, very soft.
Yes.
It fights against the humidity, so the hair isn't frizzing up.
Right.
And so it's just a great product. The hair is easy to detangle when you put it into your hair,
mm-hmm.
and you can just kind of like finger define, or you can, you know, define. You can even do a twist out with it.
Wow.
So it's very versatile.
Okay.
Our stylists, they love it, and
okay.
I'm learning new ways to use it. I mean, the other day they paired it with our foam wrap.
That's what I'm saying. It's a good combo.
And I would
product.
Never
yeah.
have put that combination together,
so
and
they put
the hair
with
looked
foam
amazing.
Wrap.
They combined it with the foam wrap. Great curl definition. The hair was super, super shiny, and it looked amazing. So that's another one that I think people are gonna write in and show us how they're using
yeah. it. Exactly. Now this is the one that I'm like, ooh,
yes,
Perfect Edges. Perfect Edges Black, which I'm gonna just like. So I think my right side, mm-hmm. since I was a young girl, has always just been a little sort of like shallow, if you will.
Yeah,
and I don't know, you know, maybe it's from getting a perm way, way back in the day.
Right.
And you know, they always started off perming the edges first.
Yes.
So I think there's some collateral damage happening over here. But I love the idea that I can now yes. get my edge game strong and cover a little bit. So
yeah.
who is this for, and how are people, how did you envision people using
it? You know, I think that with Perfect Edges Black, originally we thought it's for women who maybe have some grays.
Right.
Or have gray hairs.
Mm-hmm.
And so then you say, okay, that kind of is, you know, maybe a woman who wants to cover a little bit of the gray in between her touch-ups,
mm-hmm.
because she probably colors her hair,
right.
but she's in between color touch-ups and she wants to make sure that she doesn't have any gray showing
right.
on her edges.
Mm-hmm.
But as we started to use it, we saw that a lot of younger women also want to use it to do exactly what you said, to fill in their edges.
Yes.
Or, you know, if you're right in that age where there's just
a few grays. I had a couple.
You know, you're not quite coloring your entire hair.
Yeah.
This is perfect. You know, you put it on, but it's an amazing product. And we are finding people are using it so many different ways.
Okay.
But definitely, it just fills in edges and it just gives you that, just that extra.
And how long is it? Is it an everyday application or is it something that
it's an everyday
out?
Application.
Okay,
so just very similar to our Perfect Edges. So you know Perfect Edges, everyone loves Perfect Edges. It is hands down Cream & Nature's number one product.
Perfect Edges is good.
Edge control.
Because it doesn't like build up.
But a lot of women have to choose, am I going to cover my grays?
Or
am
I going to
lay my edges
right
down? So now you have both.
That's it.
You have both covered.
That's a slippery slope, right?
Yeah.
Like,
yes.
Right.
You're not going to go out with a little bit of gray.
Right.
It's
do I let the grays go? Right. Okay. I'm excited, and I'm definitely excited to see how people are going to be using that too. Such an innovative product. And that's what I said. That's what I love working
yes
with you. I love when you call me and say, I got something coming
yes
because I know it's going to be so good. So we've got a day and night hair and scalp conditioner. So is this reminiscent of like greasing our scalps back in the day, or is this doing something different?
You know, this is really about keeping the hair moisturized.
Okay.
You know, it has a great fragrance.
It does.
It has argan oil in it. And I'm going to be honest, people are going to do whatever they want to
they
do with
it.
You know,
because I can see myself, like sometimes when my hair just feels dry,
you
brushing
just
in, just a little brush
yeah
all through, edges looking a little flaky.
Exactly.
Yes.
I mean, it's really a multi-purpose product.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know,
it's such a great.
People will use it on their scalp. They're
mm-hmm
going to use it on their hair. It's just one of those all-around products and pomades that just
yes
work. And I think this one is also going to be great for kids. You know, when
yes
you're doing kids' hair and you're putting them into the twist
mm-hmm
and you're styling the hair, it just gives you a little bit of control for their hair. I think people will use it in so many different ways.
I agree. And then this is just the Pudding Perfection, which it's not in this box, but we have seen this is everywhere.
Yes.
Everybody loves this.
Yes.
Everybody's using it. For those who may not have picked this up yet, what can we expect from this sort of like hero product, if you will?
That hero product is a fan favorite because it really gives great curl definition.
Yes.
So when it comes to styling the hair and you want a cream styler, the Pudding Perfection is just like a go-to product.
Okay.
We use it for twist outs.
Mm-hmm.
We use it for setting the hair. I mean, people use it in a variety of ways because it gives great hold, but the hair is still lightweight.
Yes.
And it pairs easy with other products
this is,
in
this
the collection.
This plays well with others.
Yes. So you can combine them, you can put them together, and they work really well together.
Amazing. And so all of this is going to be able to be found pretty much everywhere?
Like,
for those
definitely
who don't get CurlBox, where can they go out and get these products?
Yeah, all of the products are in, you know, retail distribution. Different retailers are
okay
gonna have them. So,
different,
you know,
retailers.
Perfect
so you
Edges Black, definitely check out Walmart.
Walmart for that, okay.
Perfect Edges Black.
Right.
You know, and each product is gonna be available in different places, but beauty and barber supply stores, go to your local supply store. They're gonna have
it.
The entire
they're
collection.
They're gonna have the whole thing.
These are new. These are just shipping.
That's what I know.
They're
brand
shipping
new.
We're making sure that they are launching in CurlBox.
Yes, you know, we give you the heat first.
Yes.
But I do know the main thing always is like, where can I get it?
Yes.
So
go out, get them. We have a website. We'll tell you where they're gonna be
perfect
found because each one of them is rolling out at a different time. You have them first. So give
you
us a chance
first
because
yes
they're getting into all of the different retailers.
Amazing. That is so amazing. So I am so excited to see the styles that we are going
yes
to be creating today using these products, and excited to see what the CurlBox crew is going to do with these products, because
excited
that's the thing is
yes
you guys take it to the next level.
Definitely.
So
we want to see pictures.
We want to see give us pictures.
And
Cream of Nature has picked models from the CurlBox Instagram
have
and has featured
we
them
have
in their campaign. So show
a hair
off
color campaign.
A hair color campaign. So if you show off, and I mean
an opportunity.
So Tania, I'm just glad that I finally got to sit down with you. I'm always like excited about the work that you do. This is one of my favorite scent profiles. I love the way these products smell, and I just love that you just keep innovating and helping, working with Cream & Nature, owning this and helping us curly girls, you know, have something that's easy to find, works really well, and it's just absolutely affordable. You know, it's
yes
like I have forgotten my whole entire sort of toiletry bag.
Right.
And I was like, I know where to go
yes
and I know what works. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Awesome.